Istanbul. So give it up for everyone here, and Eric Harrison, my dear friend, for doing this year after year and bringing us all together so we can do something on the EES platform here. So that's what we are about. I know you may have heard some of the other EES president and our new president, Anthony, come up here and tell you guys what we do. Any kind of an initiative that the school district is not able to fund or we bring in pilot programs. What I've been doing for the past 4 years is the leadership training conference. Because I strongly believe in what one of the students just said about. The kids are learning to fly and they need wings. So what do we do? There's a program called Leadership Training Conference that we do every year. And some of you come up to me and say, what is this about? What do you guys really do? Any profession in this world, if you do not have leadership skills, you really cannot get much anyway. So what we do under the Leadership Training Conference is, we have Terrell Middle School, Park Middle School, and St. Bartholomew Middle School nominate about 120 kids every year, and we bring them together and teach them leadership skills. I work with them. I've been teaching this 4 years, effective communication, team building. How do they work together in the teams? And I have to give a shout out to any of the educators from Terrell, Park, or St. Bartholomew who may be in the house. I want to give a big shout out to those educators. They support the Leadership Training Conference. It is nothing without them. And we had one of the best years this year. I had 183 students nominated. We had to shut down the registration. That's how strong this program has become. And I want to continue to, you know, have the parents get their kids into this program. That is one of our really important mainstay for EEF. And this year again, we will have that come in. We want the kids to come in. We want to present to them the platform. They can learn. There are many who come and they say, oh, I'm a great leader. But you know that being just a leader, what kind of leadership skills you have, what effective communication means, that's what we want to bring them in. So I want to talk to you about the leadership program, and I want your support and continue to support the EEC going forward. So thank you, everyone. Thanks for being here and enjoy the music. We have amazing talent here. Thank you.
All right, returning to Rock the World. He's been on stage with Bruce Springsteen, but more importantly, he's been on stage at the crossroads of Garwood. He's Matt Levine. We just need a signal out of the direct line there, Neil.
Alright, so I'm gonna play a couple for you. This first one is an original. This one's called Tall Tale Life. Thank you guys.
Still here, don't need no memory lane. This is
ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. 5 million people out there. Come on, make some noise. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Have a little dance and a little sing along. Is that good for you guys? A little dance and a little sing along?
Just 17, and you know what I mean. Machista.
Machista!
Yeah.
is no cooler principal. Sorry. Just saying.
None other.
Except I need some help singing, so you guys gotta sing with me.